part 12 of this playthrough. I'm going about to fight the butcher, who's not showing up for some reason. I just pulled him. Where is he? Did he fall? Oh, there he is. Bastard. Think of when that attack, because I don't remember. Now when he's swinging wildly, that's for sure. Trying to knock me down there. What the hell is that? Oh my god, really? I don't remember that. I really don't. So now I can block certain attacks. That one I know I can't block. Now I actually fight him instead of waiting for him. Okay, so that's a large ember that's to give the blacksmith later, by the way. That's really, really freaking important. I don't think I want to be doing this yet. I don't remember. From out of here. More than one down here. Another guy here, by the way. Butcher, by the way, I'm talking about. There's a man here somewhere. Right now, I'm gonna try to get to this guy. Hold on one second. And I think that's him. Yep, he's behind me. Over here while I was really gone. I'm gonna free this guy over here.
You. Yes, you. Here, over here. Please. You must help me.
Yeah. Just in case. Alright. Not actually hit now.
I would have been a supper without you. Being in the light, I certainly
think.
Thank you. I'm
Luexi.
I will not
be one. Use the pyromancer for later. Yes, I do know about that. Because I beat this game and so forth. I don't think I want to be going down there. Don't remember exactly, but I think I have to go this way, actually, more than down there. Okay, I gotta go this way, there's no doubt about it. Alright, so there's a rat down here, giant rat. Down there and get him killed or something. I think he does poison you. I have no clue. I never fought him. Not going to. It's the easiest way to deal with him. So, he's gone. This item up here, spider shell, which I'll probably need later. Okay, so let's see here. I killed the giant rat. I could go extra. Go on. Alright, let's see. What do I have to do next, though? I am here. It's a chamber key, which I need to fight the boss. It is in my sewer area. Someone died right here by the rat, I guarantee it. You know, I'm trying to roll, apparently. Rat there. Giant hole there. Take my time here. Cause I know what there's some good items here, but I have to be really careful. That's fine. There's a hole here somewhere. I don't remember exactly where. Deal with the rats. got poisoned. And I don't have any items for that right now. So I need to be weeding. I swear, without that locking on, it'd be something else this game. I don't remember a lock on from time to time. Rats. That's exactly what I need right now. Thank God for this. I know I knew it was in here somewhere, though, by the way. Yes. Soul items. I'll keep that one, I think. Soul. Let's purge an item for right now. Use up all my souls. Now we'll be leveling here. This is what I'm gonna need for later. So I'll leave just two. I'm trying to think like I should have endurance now as well. It's really important. Summon signs. What do you want to be summoned in here? Killed. The gaping dragon is pretty easy. I won't tell you that much right now. He's really easy. I don't know, man. This is tricky right here. I might do it.